Lumens, we make your job easier.
How to install OBS plugin and dockable controller. The video content will be divided into four steps: preparations, installation, settings, and verification. Step 1. Preparations. Equipment requirements. OBS software, the version needs to be 26.1 or greater. Lumens PTZ IP cameras and Windows or Mac OS computer. Search and download the OBS plugin and dockable controller installation file from the Lumens website. Step 2. Installation. Click the downloaded installation file to install. Step 3. Settings. Click the OBS software. Then click View and select Docs and click Custom Browser Docs. First, you need to set the browser URL and dock name. Go to the Lumens OBS plugin file and open Dockable Controller folder. Copy the dockable file path of the scene you want to use. Paste the URL and enter the dock name. And click Apply. Go to View. And click Docs and select the dock scene you want to use. And drag the docs to adjust the window's position. Step 4. Verification. Click Preferences on the dock, enter the IP address of the controlled camera. Then enter the camera name. And click Connect. When camera connected appears, it means that the camera has been successfully connected. And click Save to save the settings. While operating, users can save the preset position according to your needs. And use the dockable interface to switch scenes and screens and control the camera to pan, tilt, and zoom. If you have any questions, please scan the QR code, or go to Lumens website. You can reach out to Lumens technical expert anytime.
For more information, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website at www.mylumens.com.